No new cases have emerged from the Brisbane Youth Detention Centre after a supervisor worked while infectious. But hundreds of tests still need to be completed, and authorities admit it could be a week before they know where she caught the virus.
Queensland's latest positive coronavirus case confused even the chief health officer.
I did question it because there were no links, so I asked for a second test to be done immediately, which was done, and it was definitely positive.
Her symptoms were mild, a migraine, as she worked five shifts while contagious as a supervisor at the Youth Detention Centre at Wacol. With contact tracing ongoing, it's believed the 77-year-old mostly travelled from her home in Bundamba to work and back again.
If you're not sure if you've got symptoms, so you've got something and you're not sure, get yourself tested.
677 people are being tested at the centre, which remains in lockdown. So far, 56 inmates have returned negative results. Others, including more than 500 staff, are waiting.
And any residents who have left the centre during that period, because there's quite a high turnover in that centre, we're tracking.
Dr. Young believes the COVID measures already in place here at the detention centre are the best defence against potential outbreaks. She says it's further evidence of the effectiveness of social distancing and exactly why she wants the community to keep doing it.
It's difficult, it's annoying, it's... we all want to go back to normal, we can't yet.
It could be a week before genomic testing can confirm if she has any link to the two women who brought coronavirus back from Melbourne. Chris Campy for 10 News First.